As a player, to not come back to play in shape. That is 100% on these guys. And yes, Doc needs to take blame. He needs to take ownership because it's his team. But at the end of the day, these players got to be pros. Maybe in high school, maybe in college, but not at this level. These guys got to be in shape.
All right, we got to take a break. The conversation continues on the other side. Chris Broussard, our condolences, and thank you so much, as always, for joining us. Much more First Things First, and it's Clippers post-mortem momentum on the other. And we welcome back in Chris Broussard, Clippers.
Because when the time is right, we'll